Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a book with me to tell a book review, but first I'm going to tell how it looks. So this is the front page. They have a key right here. It's called The Secret Garden, and inside it have illustrations of pictures in here, and it also have words and captions like these, and it also have pictures like these or full pictures. And these, they have these letters and full pictures. So on the back, it tells a review about it, which is illustrated classlet. And then I'm going to tell the review now. So the review was, first, it started with a girl named Mary, and that girl was actually not cared by the mother. Servants dressed her, get her shoes, and then don't talk to her. So basically, then the mother sent her away to his cousin's father, but the girl didn't know that he had a cousin. He only knew that the cousin's father. So then, one day when he's here crying, he found the way to the crying room, and then he saw a little boy, which is the father's child, her cousin. So then, he went talking to him every day. So then, one day, he found a garden, and then he did not trust the boy, so did not tell about the garden. But one day, he really did. So then, the boy and her and some other friends went to see that garden, and they planted a lot of things. So one day, the father went back and knew about the garden, so he came into the garden and saw his boy without weakness. And before, he was weak and cannot even walk. So now he's very happy the garden's not closed and the boy got stronger. So that was my book review, and bye!